Houston's nightmare in Juliana Park. I'm Tim Jimenez.
Philadelphia police looking for the arsonist who set fire to a South Philly landmark. We'll have a live report. The president interviews candidates to become his national security advisor.
A big investment to power the region.
It's all about reliability on the grid.
I'm Mark Abrams, and I'll tell you who's behind it and what's planned. I'm Jeff Ash. The Flyers connect the Canucks on a record-setting night at the NBA All-Star Game.
Business, no trading on Wall Street today because of President's Day. Futures a little higher, 2 points for the S&P, 4 for the NASDAQ. Dow futures up 43.
And today, a 3 meteorologist. They're sunny and clear today. High reaching about 57 degrees, so it's still substantially above average. We stay clear and chilly tonight as we'll now drop down to about the freezing mark. And coming up, we're expecting yet another substantial warm-up to take place. I'll let you know when we expect we'll even hit another record. I'll be checking out this weather on Cuba Heavily News Radio.
And now clear skies, bright sunshine. 50 degrees headed to 57. Day one of the news is 832. Clear's in traffic and transit on the tubes.
And we've got a couple of accidents. One in Bucks County. This is southbound Route 1 at a point between 213 and 413. The accident takes place recently and has gotten jammed up. And in New Jersey, Pemberton Browns Mills Roadblock out between 4 Mile Road and Central Road, all because of an accident. Both of Expressway, of course, longer than usual volume without.